This is Regular. Slowly with me, please.
Nice and slow.
I remember the last interview in Sky Sport. I told to the girl, please speak slowly. Say, okay. Oh, what a British accent. I don't understand nothing. I remember playing the afternoon with my friends, with my brother, football all day. That's how I miss. My father always told me that you will become a football player. You will be a football player. I said, why? I said, well, you are young and you start playing with the ball all day. But unbelievable.
You joined La Fabrica at age 4. What was that like?
Well, it was amazing. I do like a test before to go in, and I remember I scored 3 goals and 1 free kick. It was unbelievable, and they called me really quick.
I'm going to show you this photo.
I was waiting for a guy because I was a biggest fan of Gareth. He knows. I always speak with him about that. When I look at it, I go running there. And I say, guy, please, one picture. I say, okay, yes, of course. And after 5 years, I was playing with him. For me, it was I was dreaming, you know, only play with my idol. We're still speaking now.
Ball be collected by Reguilón. Options in the middle, Son, Kane and Bale all waiting. And there is Gareth Bale! The two players signed from Real Madrid combine. Bale makes it 2-1 to Spurs.
And then to Sevilla.
I love Sevilla. I love the people there, the city. I love the players that play there. And also for me, the manager was so important for me, Lopetegui. And that Europa League for me was, I think it's the best moment of my life, the best moment in my career. And I think it was unbelievable that year. They put me in my hand one beer. I never drink beer. I we won today. I don't control nothing. After my loan, I signed here. For me, it was easy with my family, with my girlfriend, with my friends. I want to show to all people that also I can play in Premier League. You know, for me that also was important. And now I'm so happy here.
What did you think when you're standing in the stadium?
No, well, it was unbelievable. Eh? I swear. I start to watch it now. It's not real. And also, my expectation was high, but when I arrived, my expectation out and it's more than high.
You did score just very recently.
Son breaking ball with pace here. He will find Kulusevski, who goes back to Reguilón. What an impact!
Oh, that camera. Perfect start, no? Now I feel so happy because I can come back, I can help the team, I can do my job, that is enjoy playing football.
Eric Dyer.
Now, forget football, day off. What's a normal day for Serge Reguilón?
Oh, first of all, wake up late, 11:30 minimum. I try. And after, lunch at home, go to work with my girlfriend to the center of London, go to Oxford Street or Big Ben, London Eye, that zone. I like to walk there when it's not raining.
Does it rain a lot?
Yeah. Here? Of course. Oh, geez, it's raining. I love to play video games, I love to play computer. My girlfriend hates that, but it's part of my life, but I'm really bad. But I enjoy, it's the most important, I enjoy. I think take the decision to come here to Premier League, fight for become a better player, because it's not easy leave your family, your friends, your girlfriend in Spain and come here for one dream. I think for me that's my best challenge. This year I'm learning to stay calm. I'm a person too emotional and sometimes and in football and also in my private life. I had to control myself. I had to say, Sergio, relax sometimes and take the life with more calm.
Is there one word you'd summarize yourself with?
Me? Happy.